This question belongs to engineering mathematics subject from the topic probability and was asked in GATE CSE 1989. So the question states, which of the following statements are false? For Poisson distribution, the mean is twice the variance. In queuing theory, if arrival occurs according to Poisson distribution, then inter-arrival time is exponentially distributed. The distribution of waiting time is independent of the service discipline used in selecting the waiting customers for service. If the time between successive arrivals is exponential, then the time between the occurrence of every third arrival is also exponential. Option E, both A and C. So what is a Poisson distribution? A Poisson distribution is basically a discrete probability function. So what is the meaning of this discrete probability function? It means that the variable can take specific values from a given list of numbers. We can have infinite list of numbers and the variable can take only a finite set of values. A probability distribution function is used to measure how many times an event is likely to occur within an X period of time. Like we have X1 period, X2 period. So how likely an event is going to occur within this X period of time is measured by the probability distribution function. So, for option A, for Poisson distribution, the mean is twice the variance. This is false. This is true for another type of distribution, which is called binomial distribution. So, for a binomial distribution, we can say mean equals to twice variance. So, this is false. Option B, in queuing theory, if arrival occurs according to Poisson distribution, then the inter-arrival time is exponentially distributed. This is true. Option C, the distribution of waiting time is independent of the service discipline used in selecting the waiting customers for service. No, this is false. It is dependent. It's not independent. The correct thing is it's dependent. So this option is also false. If the time between successive arrivals is exponential, then the time between the occurrences of every third arrival is also exponential. This is also true. So, the statements which are false are A and C are false, and we need to tell which are false. So, answer is option E. Both A and C are false.